Welcome to the session. Let us discuss the following question. It says A and B are events such that probability of A is 0.42, probability of B is 0.48, and probability of A and B is 0.16. Determine probability of not A, probability of not B, and probability of A or B. Let us now move on to the solution. We are given that probability of A is 0.42, probability of B is 0.48, and probability of A and B is equal to 0.16. Now in the first part we have to find probability of not A. And probability of not A is equal to 1 minus probability of A. So this is equal to 1 minus 0.42, which is equal to 0.58. In the second part, we have to find probability of not B, which is equal to 1 minus probability of B, that is 1 minus 0.48, and this is equal to 0.52. And in the third part, we have to find probability of A or B, which is equal to probability of A plus probability of B minus probability of A and B. Now, probability of A is 0.42, probability of B is 0.48 minus probability of A and B, and probability of A and B is 0.16, and this is equal to 0.74. Hence, probability of not A is 0.58. Probability of not B is 0.52. Probability of A or B is 0.74. And this completes the question. Bye for now. Take care. Have a good day.